welcome to Santa Ynez, California. I'm done my delivery, and now I get to head back to a place called Paris. I guess it would help if I release a trailer break. That works a little better, eh?
Sure.
Now, normally I would turn right here. But there's a car, this car right here on the corner. So, I'm gonna turn left and then turn right. Guys, I love this little town. It's so cute and it's like so old. It's like preserved in time. It's wonderful.
Stay on Edison Street as it turns right.
Nope.
Then turn right.
Nope, not through that. You turn right. Okay. Essentially, we're gonna go through downtown, really. Not much, but I mean, look, it's like old, it's a tourist town, I tell you. Like, they kept up with the old buildings, and there's,
turn right on Faraday Street, then turn right.
There's a general store there. This place is so cool. And you know, they got like a feed and seed store. And old types of restaurants and so testing. It's so really cool.
Ahead, turn right on California 236 West Armor Range Road.
You might wonder why I went that far over, but that's because I had to. I know I'm about to be 8 inches away from meeting the bridge, so.
Turn right on California 236 West Armor Range Road.
Guys, there's another little town gonna come up here. Oh my lord, it is so cool. It's like Holland, like a city in Holland. It's so
7.1 miles
whatever,
ahead.
It's so cool.
Turn left on Grid 2 as 101
South and Camino
Real.
Okay, yes, that was better. I was so blown away by this little town. Oh my goodness, guys. It's only just in a couple miles, so. It's a name that would be from that area, I guess. I could literally spend like Laura and I, I'm sure we could probably spend a whole week there just soaking it all in. It's so amazing. Anyway, enough talking about that. You'll see it as we go along. Like I said, it's just a couple miles. I know the sun's in your way, so I apologize for that. I apologize for the horrific night video that I did last night through Las Vegas. I was, honest to God, heartbroken because it turned out so badly. In my opinion. is I'm a guy who loves quality, and that to me was no good. But I kept doing it because I said I was going to. It was like all blurry, and unfortunately, with when I have my camera on Steadicam, I cannot change any settings, and that bothers me. So it's either have it on super steady and like no good, not very good quality, especially at night, or be able to fix the problem and it'd be bouncing all over the place and you get dizzy. So I don't want that. Well, maybe someday I'll get a good camera that can film in the dark. I didn't have enough space on my GoPro, so maybe that was the problem. But I just used my cell phone, not the GoPro. So I will try again. Whenever I get caught up in videos and get the space back. You can bear with me for that and forgive the bad quality. But moving on, we're almost in that little town. Shooting a lot of video today, and that's because I've never been up here. I've always wanted to come along the 101 and, you know, drive alongside the ocean and what have you, but I never got the opportunity until just recently. So I am doing this because it is a passion of mine. So I did see several locations where it said beach access, so maybe I can get onto one of those and just take a little stroll, maybe, but not spend too much time because of my time's going to be counting down soon, and I don't want to start too late. But I also don't want to give up the opportunity to stroll through the ocean, you know what I mean? I think it'll be worth it. Worth the sacrifice. Here we go, we're coming into this little town now. What's it called? Solvang, Solvang. Like I said, Lauren and I could literally spend a whole week here at least. I'm sure of it. Checking out all the sites. This is a high tourist area, even though there's everyone's wearing masks and whatever. But this corner. Speed limit here is 25. Mission there. That's cool. Look at the if you can see it. I hope you can. But look at the architecture. Oh my goodness. I love it. Absolutely love it. Here, I'll try to turn the camera just a little bit. Only because I'm stopped. These, yeah, like that's a motel there. Oh my goodness. I think I would be so happy. Because it's like visiting another country. You know what I mean? A nice fountain there. If it doesn't look all that great because of the sun, I'm sorry. I can't do anything about it. So cool. It was actually a lot busier when I came through here, but Atterdag Road. All of look at the clock. Oh my goodness, I didn't see that before. That is so cool. Beautiful flowers. There's a lot of restaurants. We would probably be like 2 weeks here if we were like trying to eat at every restaurant, like pubs and whatever. All this pancake house. Oh. I have to say, Solvang, California has to be one of the coolest cities or towns in the United States. I'm not kidding. I will go on record to say that. In fact, you know what? I will put this as the location tag for this video. They deserve credit. Oh, that is so cool. What did you think of that? Isn't that beautiful? Wow. Anyway, we're through that. I gotta stop chattering because I've done way too much of it. We're gonna do some I'll do a little bit of driving. I won't make it too long, I promise. Well, give that place some love, because it is so cool. Anyway, talk to you later. So I stopped at a vista point. So basically it's got a viewpoint. And there's no beach access here, but you'll like it here. Check it out. We have this little bushy stuff here. I don't know what it's called, but I know my camera's facing down, because I don't want you to see yet. There we go. There's the beautiful Pacific Ocean coast. see if we can zoom in on those. It's like a couple of ships. I know that it's not great quality because it's zoomed in as maximum as possible, but still pretty cool. Yeah, that's a little better. Let's see if we can get them both in there. Well, that's pretty much as best I can do is to see both of them. Anyway. Not sure if you can see the moon or not. Oh, there it is. Wow, that's actually the best picture I've ever gotten of the moon with my phone. I'm just like totally geeking out here. Anyway, gotta go. Hey, so I found a little path down a little closer. But listen to that wonderful sound when you hear it again. Well, thanks so much for watching. I'll be back in my next vlog for part 3. Stay tuned.